And in 1946, we shook hands, made a deal. And I suppose, business-wise, the thing I'm the most proud of is that after 45 years, our handshake deal is still in effect. You build things slowly, you do something each day that you go to bed at night with your integrity intact and have a chance to work tomorrow in a good atmosphere, that if you did those things, that in the long run, everything would work out.